He took a pretty good jolt there, James, and I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.